we might have been able to stop the high-speed train, but there's another train, Governor Walker, which you can't stop. That train is the freedom train. Think about solidarity. I'm a Madison teacher, and I was in a restaurant this morning, and I saw my principal. And my principal spoke to me, shook my hand. He said, "I'm really proud of you guys, and how are you holding up?" That's what I call solidarity. So make no mistake. There's a lot of administrators and other folks who are behind us, so thank them when you get a chance.